Hello there! And today we have some short review. Actually, not a review, but more like a guide. How to deal with a Revoltech Sony PlayStation mascot Kura. A little bit aside, my worry friend. And this comes in the box like that. Just a Revoltech. I don't know, I'm not very much familiar with Revoltechs, but for a Sony fan of Japan like me, I need to have Kura as my, I don't know, friend for a company, let's say ladies. And the main objective of this review will be how successfully, carefully remove parts from Kura, change his faces to one of these. You can see happy face, grimy face, and scared face. A little bit more like that. Centered. Ha ha ha. Fell down. Okay. So main trick is to not force anything on this one. The main Revoltech doesn't come with a manual, so you can't figure out on its own or try to learn somewhere. Yeah, sure, you can look for internet for similar videos like I did, or blog or somewhere else, and try to see how people deal with it on their own experience. So, first one is, as I mentioned before, do not force anything. The Kura itself comes with so many accessories, like three heads and action base. Three heads and I mean faces, face plates, to be correct. And fourth one is originally on the main head and body. Strange to say main. Well, okay, let's move. And first one, he can't stand on his own. Yeah, we should pull the cooldown down. Let him lie down, rest a little. It comes in action base. Simple action base, which says Doku. Focus, please focus. Doku demo isyo. I don't know what does that mean. It doesn't matter. And Kura originally comes from 2007. Doesn't show very much. Actually, very popular, but nowadays it's very difficult to get anywhere. I don't know where they're selling those. Probably only on eBay, but I was lucky enough and got him on some online store. I don't remember now which one. Well, it doesn't matter. So first one thing first. Let's remove head. All you need to do is pull head up. Here we go. We have a joint. It's a Revoltech joint, I believe, some I don't know, trademark, and it doesn't show anything. My poor smartphone trying to figure out, but doesn't deal with that. Just the daylight, and I need to do something with my background later, but doesn't. And it has two types of joints, I believe. The small ones for legs and arms, and bigger one for neck, head, whatever. So first thing first, when you're trying to remove something or just repose it, you just need to gently pull it out like this, and you will notice the joint. Please focus for a while. Have a small joint, just a simple two plastic pieces which moves up and down. Cylinder parts on both up and lower parts allow to move it around the hole in the body. Like we pull it here and we can gently turn around. As I mentioned before, do not force if you don't feel it doesn't move. It might stuck somewhere and might broke. Then you will get nowhere to rem. Here we go. It's quite easy and nice. I mentioned before you won't be able to order, I believe. Joints itself, as I remember recall, are available to purchase online, but you need to know which type, and I really don't know. So every time do something, just apply a little bit of force and do not force anything else. Alright, let's come back to the main reason of this review video, how to remove a head. Face. You have a face, very nicely done, finished. I really like this matte paint finish, very nice. So, not so grimy face, a bit sad, I think. And all you need to do is keep your thumb to this backward, another thumb. Slowly, nicely force against left thumb, like that. A little bit force, and yeah, voila. Very nicely, very firmly removed. All you need now is just to change face to another one face, like a happy face. Yeah, it depends all on the mood, I believe. Just not on the first show up. And nicely, gently locked in. Nice engineered, no problems whatsoever. Small seam line, but that's action figure, not a kit you want to finish perfectly. And as mentioned before, the big joint of the Voltec inside head, which allows you to attach this to body, move forward, backward, turn around. I'm warning you again. Do not force it if you don't feel any movement. Like I'm now trying to force hand a little bit. And it moves very nicely, simply. All trick in the small Revoltex, I believe, is do not haste. Not speed up the process. And we have a cool one. Fully attached to its new face, new mood, and ready for action. I'm sorry for a bad background, video quality. I'll think out something else in the future, but now it's how it is. Thank you for watching. If you have questions, please let me know. Bye bye.